This is an editorial from KCRA3 and My58's president and general manager, Ariel Roblin.
Life transitions can be exciting, but they can also bring uncertainty and stress. When you layer in anxiety or depressions, those transitions can become overwhelming. May was Mental Health Awareness Month, and this past week, the golf world was rocked by the sudden death of 30-year-old Grayson Murray, a successful player and recent winner of the PGA Tour. He seemed to have the perfect life. His parents issued a statement thanking the tour and saying he was loved. They also highlighted the complicated emotions many families can likely relate to. Quote, life wasn't always easy for Grayson, and although he took his own life, we know he rests peacefully now. Professional athletes have become more open about their experiences. Murray bravely shared his struggles with alcoholism and depression over the years. Simone Biles, Naomi Osaka, Kevin Love, Michael Phelps, and now you'll see the Sac Republic FC proudly wear 988 on their jerseys. The National Suicide and Crisis Lifeline. The message is, we know the struggle is real, so please don't give up. As a community, we need to do more. Learn the signs, ask questions, and listen. And just because someone seems all right, it could be the next life transition that is just too much to handle.